Well, well. I bet a rich dragon like you wouldn't mind cashing in a few gems to learn how to climb. I'd be willing to teach you for, say, oh, I don't know, a small fee. You won't regret it. Okay, when you see a wall surface that looks climbable, like the one to my left here, just jump onto it and you will grab it with your claws. Use the left stick to move up and down. Press the jump button again to leap off. You can also jump sideways onto another climbable area.
You can light the gem lamps in this cave. Let me light the lamp, Spyro. For a while, I was afraid we were gonna have to cancel tonight's baseball game. Here, somebody mix this orb in with the baseballs.
Please take this talisman of glimmer as a sign of our gratitude. This magic portal next to me will take you to Summer Forest, one of the homeworlds of Avalar.
There's something shiny at the top of this wall. Maybe you could climb up and get it?
There's a chef up at the top of this ladder who wants to make soup out of our turtles. Maybe you could climb up there and stop him?
Your turtle friends will make a very good soup if I can catch them. You can try to save them if you like, but I'm feeling awfully hungry.
Thank you.
So you saved a few turtles. There are more where those came from. Here, take this orb and go away. Saved every turtle on the beach. Here, take this. I was gonna use it to buy potatoes, but now I don't need it.
Young dragon, the baby turtles will be safe up here. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
Nice work, Spyro! The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman in Ocean Speedway, but if you're fast, you'll get lots of treasure. Have fun!
guess now you think you're pretty good. Well, let's see if you're as good as the current champion. All right, Spyro, meet the course champion. In order to win the race, you must fly through all the rings. But beware, if Hunter flies through a ring first, the ring will start to shrink. It's not as easy as you thought, is it? Are you ready to try again? All right, Spyro, meet the course champion. Not as easy as you thought. All right, Spyro. Spyro, that was some excellent flying.
Dragon. I hear you're pretty tough. I bet my cousin Glug you wouldn't be able to make it through the Badlands without getting singed.
Just being overrun by lava lizards. Can you get rid of them before they eat my little buddies? I'll lower the bridge for you so you can get over there. Take this shiny, thing we found to aid your journey. Uh-oh, it looks like more lizard eggs are dropping down. Are you ready for another challenge? Helping us against Spyro, you deserve another shiny thing. I was going to use it as a nightlight. so sad. Those pesky lava toads have stolen all my friends' bones. If you help me put them back together again, it'd sure be more fun.
Excellent. You made it through the Badlands. I knew I'd win that bet. My cousin Gronk is a fool to bet against a dragon. Take this talisman for helping me out. Spyro. Now I can put my friend back together. Please take this as a token of my appreciation. A fairy left it with me a little while ago.
Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind.
Thank you.
Problem here in Metro Speedway, but I think you might be able to help. A band of cat burglars have been raiding my re-election funds by scaling the walls of the buildings. Would you be willing to help get rid of them? Great! Hunter can knock the scoundrels off of the buildings, but we'll need you to catch the loot before it lands in the canal and gets lost. Good luck. Hunter is waiting for you outside. You missed one, but there always seem to be more burglars trying to rob us blind. Are you ready to try again? Great! Hunter can knock the scoundrels off of the buildings, but... taught those crooks a lesson.
Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee. Thanks for the gems, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands.
Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The bridge builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
For me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
Thank you.
an explosion. It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh, yeah. The Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
My name is Little Bo Peep, and I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen? We'll be right back. Pyro. Here's a little something for, you know, the effort. There are two more cowlicks out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days.
What light from yonder window breaks? That window up there, dummy! The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
My boy, I've got a magic beam, seed for you here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and see what grows? My boy, here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
Thank you.
is, Romeo. You can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Well, I am impressed. You got all 7 cowlicks for me. Here's a fair reward.
Thank you. Ho-ho-ho!